A very good morning. This is Nituri Naresh Kumar, the founder for the Force Biomedical Network, which is a voluntary contributions for the biomedical sector worldwide, and majorly focusing in the India and the third world countries. And we started this network in the year 2016, and registered as the NGOs in the year 2017. And we are doing the contributions to the BME community by creating the different social media networks like WhatsApp groups or Facebook or LinkedIn, the different social media, including the website also we have, and the Twitter and the Instagram. And those who are interested, there are many number of the voluntaries, they given the contributions, valuable contributions so far. And now we are inviting the more number of the voluntaries in their interested areas to give the contributions to the BME community using the Force Biomedical platform. Those who are already working in their interested areas, and if those who are any new student or engineer are interested to contribute, they can use the Force Biomedical platform. I just want to share the what is the Force Biomedical. This is our objective is there about the Force Biomedical. And our mission is a simple, it's like just to simple help to the fellow biomedical engineers. Okay, whatever the capacity, like if you are writing some educational articles, the sharing the information, if any technical queries are there, our senior expert members are there, they are giving the consent that to help the fellow clinical engineer or application specialist engineer over the telephone or over the any other media. Okay, so you can see our network. The reason for inviting the fellow interested voluntaries is the network. You can see the website. We have the different media. We have the website. We have in the website it will be interface all the our platforms like the Facebook or the LinkedIn, all other YouTube channel. If you upload anything, we will integrate with the website. Okay, and sorry, there is no such updates in our website. So the team, there is no contributions from this team. So we are those who are interested in the website, those who are know about the maintenance of the website, they are welcome. We will give the access to upload and what are the updates are there. Like if someone, we have the journalist team we have, they will write the articles. Okay, and then they will upload in the website. So it will reach to the maximum number of the subscribers. We have the subscribers in the previous data. We have almost 5,000 members subscribers. We can bring the subscribers because we have the largest network. And the second important thing is the Facebook. And in the Facebook, we have the five types are there. Like three pages we have and the two groups we have. Page one. The page one objective is we share our own research articles and the latest technologies in the area of the biomedical engineering field. If we came across any latest articles, we will share. And if our journalist team prepare any article, we will share. If we make any YouTube channel, YouTube video, we will share in this platform. It's one of the popular FB page in the biomedical engineering field, which having the approximately 26,000 plus likes. And these all likes are organic. So far, I haven't sponsored this site anytime. Okay, it's all are organic, natural likes only, not on the sponsored basis. And we also created the second Facebook page that if someone is shared, like IIT Hyderabad Facebook page is there, they share some update, okay, or any company, Siemens company, they share any new technologies or any update, we will forward that update in our Facebook page too, okay. This is only the forwarded messages here, all are the forwarded by the some other sources. So we have the approximately some 2,500 likes we have. And we have the third Facebook page is the Force Biomedical Jobs. In this, we share the job advertisements in the area of the biomedical engineering, which we prepare, which we came across, and also some forwarded messages we may download and upload or we may forward in this Facebook page. Okay, approximately some 8,500 likes we have, and those who are interested, someone share the messages in the Facebook page. It's not recommended to share the messages in the Facebook page. It's recommended to post directly in the Facebook group. Because if you post in the group, we will upload, we will accept, and then so that all the engineers will, members will see that post. If you are sharing the as a message in the Facebook page, it can see only by the admins. So please. please follow this simple tip so that your advertisement will reach to the real audience. Okay, and the fourth Facebook is our Facebook group, which is linked with the first Facebook group. Okay, what we share, our general updates, we will share in this Facebook group, which it will reach the maximum number of the members. Currently, around 38,000 members are there. And before December 31st, 2019, it was 38,000 members. Due to the Facebook rules and regulations, we lost almost some 13,000 members because they haven't seen a single time visit after their joining. So they removed all the members. Okay. Now we got approximately 28,000. So this is the biggest group in the Facebook for the member group wise. Okay. Largest one. And we have the second group also we have. This is the previously it was a brain biomedical group, Facebook group, which I invited them to join work with the Force Biomedical. They agreed and then we changed the name to the Force Biomedical Jobs because I can create the group and I can add the group also. But though he's already with the 13,000 members are there at that time. So when I, with my call, he accepted. And then he given to us and then we changed the name to the Force Biomedical Jobs and we are sharing the updates, job advertisements in this group. Now we have the 21,000 members we have approximately. This is the second largest group in the Force Biomedical, in the Facebook, in the group wise. Okay, so we share general updates in the Facebook group. You can also share, members are also can share the updates. We will approve that one. You can see that there is some companies, they will share their portfolios and members can ask the question and everything. But sometimes they will post in the both the groups, like a Force Biomedical Facebook group and the Force Biomedical Jobs Facebook group. In the jobs group, we will approve only the job advertisements, not the general product advertisements or not the not any other, even technology also, BME technologies also, we won't approve that one. This page is dedicated only for the jobs, whether the jobs from the Africa, Pakistan, India, any country, BME job advertisement is there, we will approve the post. Else, we will delete the post. So please follow this simple tip that post in the appropriate groups. Okay. And we, in the Facebook, we almost merge the 7 Facebook pages. In our first page, almost 7 Facebook pages we merge and we given the admin access, permanent admin access to the all the that page admins. Okay, so those who are already working, for example, I am not inviting the some XYZ company to merge with the Force Biomedical. Okay, because they need their own company Facebook page, that is recommended. For those who are doing the individual contributions, maybe they have the some 3,000 likes or maybe 4,000 likes or 5,000 likes or maybe 20,000 likes or maybe more than also. Okay, 30,000 likes also. If they are interested, they can work with the Force Biomedical. We will merge that one and then we will give the access, permanent access admin to the that admin. They can post, they can moderate, they can manage their Facebook page. Okay, the only intention is to reach the maximum number of the biomedical engineers. That is the intention. Okay. And second thing is the Google group. In the Google group, we have the Gmail subscribers, approximately some 15,800 subscribers we have. And each and we share the forwarded emails. If any conference email is there, any email content is there, that lectures, anything like a PDF files, which is less than 8 MB size, we will forward in the Google group. Okay. If someone is interested, their conference or any such type of the information is there, they can directly send an email to me to my Gmail ID, that is nituri.naresh@gmail.com. Sometimes they share to my official office email ID. It's not recommended. It's recommended only to send the emails to the Gmail ID. No need to write any email that, dear Naresh, kindly please forward this one to the Force Biomedical Network. That message is not required. Just simple forward the general message, like a conference message means, dear so-and-so, sir, madam, greetings from so-and-so institute, so-and-so organization. We are organizing conference on so-and-so date. That is general content. Please write that one. And then you can forward to me my Gmail ID. We will share it with the Google group. So it will reach to the maximum number of the BME professionals or students. Okay. And next we have the LinkedIn company page we have and the LinkedIn group we have. We created the company page, and now we have the 5,000 plus followers. We have, we share our updates in the LinkedIn, and those who are regular followers in the, like someone is maybe use LinkedIn only, mostly they may not use the Facebook or maybe other media. Such type of the interested members, if anyone is there, we will give the access. They can also post some updates in the our LinkedIn page or group also. In a group, anybody can post. It's an open option. No need to approval also. They can post. So you can use this platform, Post Biomedical platform. We have around 2,200 members we have. So any update is there, it's welcome to share in this group also. Okay. In which you are interested, you can utilize that platform. Okay, and then one more thing is the YouTube channel. We started this channel in the year 2016, that time itself, and we uploaded very few videos, not even 10 videos, but we have the subscribers of 1,200 subscribers. Now we have the 2-3 voluntaries are the dedicated voluntaries are there. They are doing the shooting the videos and editing the videos, and then they will upload the videos. Okay, inviting to the interested voluntaries, maybe engineer, maybe a student, they can make their videos using their mobile phones, a simple videos like educational videos or any other videos. They can send to us, use this platform. Okay, I seen the other, I invited the other members, those who are already running the volunteer, their YouTube channel. I don't know the why they are, the reason they haven't joined with us. The reason why I'm inviting is, someone started the YouTube channel and they are doing the contributions for some period only. After that, nobody will remember. Nobody will go and see their channel. Okay, they will lost that subscribers. The subscribers won't go and check that YouTube. Okay, if you post in the YouTube, this Force Biomedical platform, it will be there forever. We will do the contributions. If you, one voluntary is doing for so and so year, after that he is not working, his videos will be there, remain at the Force Biomedical channel. Okay, so I cannot like and I cannot share each and every other's video in the Force Biomedical. Okay, for example, a one voluntary is there, one person, maybe he's doing the some topics in the biomedical topics, and someone is working in the gate electronic subject, someone is working in the general biomedical topics. So in future, another person will come. I cannot like and share their each and every time, each and every, because they want subscribers. I cannot get the subscribers for the 1%, 1,000 subscribers, 1%, 1,000 subscribers. Okay. Here we have the already subscribers we have. If you are doing the more contributions, your video will reach to the maximum number of the viewers. Okay. And the another platform is the Telegram channel. I really like the Telegram instead of the WhatsApp. But I don't know, very Indians are very used to only for the WhatsApp channel. They won't use the even Telegram channel also. We have the Telegram channel where we share the study materials, lecturer notes, and some other magazines or any other things like a documents kind. We will share in this one. Only the admin can access. Right now we have around 3,000 members we have. If you any non copyrighted materials we have, if you have, you can share to us. We will share it in the our channel, so that it will be like the one platform that where they can easily access, and then using the search button they can download the relevant maybe study material, maybe lecture notes, or maybe some manual also. Okay, here only the admins can do the access. And we have the two Telegram groups we have. Only one is mentioned here. First Telegram group is a general group, anybody can do post. So all we have the 40 WhatsApp groups we have. I invited the all WhatsApp group members to join in the Telegram group so that they can interact with the other state members. Okay, in the WhatsApp groups we have the state wise groups. Maharashtra BMA groups, only Maharashtra people will be there. Tamil Nadu BMA groups, only Tamil Nadu group will be there. Here in the Telegram group, the limitation is 20,000 members. So all biomedical engineers can join in this group. They can interact with the fellow biomedical professionals. They can ask the questions, and they can build their network. In these days, only the qualification and only the skills is not only getting the good job or good profession, good good position. If we have the network, it will be make it easier. So we need to build our network. We need to come out of the box. We need to interact with the national wide or international wide biomedical professionals. We have to interact in the subject group. Okay, so they can join this group also. And we also have the one more group, that is the Telegram group for the Gate Biomedical. Recently we created this group. Previously, last 2 years, we have 3 years, 2016 we created. 3 years we have the WhatsApp group, that is a limitation for only 250 members. And now in this group, all students or working professionals, they are joined in this group. So they can share the materials which is relevant to the Gate. Okay, and we have the Twitter group, Twitter account we have, and the Instagram also we have, and finally is the WhatsApp groups. Yes, WhatsApp group is one of the biggest one in the our network. We have the 40 WhatsApp groups we have for the Indian state BFS, and approximately 125 WhatsApp groups we have. Plus, I am a member in the another 25 groups. I am a member. So I am in the member of almost 150 WhatsApp groups. It's a very big network. In our network, like approximately some 10,000 to 12,000 members are connected in this network, like engineers and students. Only appeal to the members is they are unnecessary due to some irrelevant posts. Use the platform wisely, that simple, focus on the what is the objective you are going to share. It should be like a biomedical topic. If it is not the topic, you don't need to worry. Someone may post some irrelevant messages, some arguments will be there. And because of the some arguments, the genuine person, many other people will leave. I don't know why it's happening. They should, if someone doing the mistake, he should leave. No? The other persons will leave the groups. Okay. Here the platform is created for the, to help the fellow biomedical engineers and learn from the group. Okay. If someone is doing the any mistake, if you are interested, please call them and teach them, educate them what is the purpose of the group and what is the need for the group, what is to do and what is not to do. Don't do the any irrelevant arguments in the groups and don't irritate the other members. Okay, if there is nothing to share, just please stay tuned to the group updates. If someone may ask some questions, someone will answer, and we can learn. Okay, it's the best place for learning, I can say. Don't hesitate that whether he is a senior biomedical engineer also, maybe some questions will be there, or junior engineer also, some queries will be there. Please feel free and post in the groups and then educate yourself. Learn yourself. Learning is a continuous process. Cannot say I am already reached the so-and-so position, and don't hesitate to ask the any questions. Okay. And yes, we have the different groups we have. That is the journalist group. Inviting the volunteers for the journalist team. You can also follow the previous team, like Muthu Kumar and the Bargo and some other journalists, the U.S. Ibrahim from the Nigeria, and also one more person from the Zambia. They are the volunteers. They prepared the beautiful messages, educational topics in the year 2016 and 17. And in the 18 and the 19, there is no much contributions. So I'm inviting the volunteers who are interested to contribute in the BME community by writing the articles. Okay, they can write the articles. The topics are simple. It's a biomedical topic. Maybe some already readily available, like what is ventilator or what is defibrillator or what is patient monitor. Students or engineers, they can also take. And engineers, they can take advanced level, like not only just general topic, they can write the technical terms like preventive maintenance of the ventilator, preventive maintenance of the defibrillator. So those who are working in the domain, they can give the justifications for the type of the articles. And they can also monitor to the our Facebook page. We share the regular updates, like on the latest topics, for example, like a 3D printing or any other things. Just prepare the some material. Already it's available, just refresh it, reframe it one, and then post it in our journalist group. And and we will take the responsibility of sharing that material in the Force Biomedical network. Okay, and no need to share individually by their account or maybe the by their blog, if they have any blog, not even. Okay, because we share and then we will tag you, and also we will give the this voluntary certificate to the all contributors. Okay, over a period of like 1 year. The expectations from the journalist group is a per month at least of one article, minimum one article. Okay, like around 300 words, like a one page, or maybe maximum like a two page, 600 words, with the relevant one picture, so that we can upload in the our upload in our YouTube channel and all other networks. Okay, and the website team. The expectations from the website team is we have the good website we have the subscription. I paid everything for the another 5 years, so no need to pay anything. And whatever the updates we are doing, we are not updating in our website. We are sharing the, we are getting the job advertisements, we are getting the YouTube channel, and we are also preparing, our journalist team are preparing a few articles they are preparing, and also we have the contributions collection from the different sources. This all clubbed together can be updated in the website, so that it will be in a single platform. Because in the Facebook page, it's very difficult to search. In the WhatsApp, it's very difficult to search. In the website, it's very easy to search on the topic wise. Okay, and the jobs, we have the good voluntary teams. They are preparing this job advertisement. If still someone is interested, just only like per day rotation wise, they will prepare the job advertisements. So those who are like to prepare the job advertisements, they can also welcome to join this group. And we have the Facebook. I already mentioned about the Facebook. What is the expectations from that one? Those who are already running the their similar page, they can merge with the Force Biomedical, and we will give the access to them. They can their post will reach to the maximum number of the BMAs. And we have the YouTube channel. I already mentioned that what is the expectations from the YouTube channel. If they are making any videos, they can share with us so that they can use our platform. And there is a call for the general voluntaries. General voluntaries, like time to time, what is the requirement to support the any of this team by preparing the any background work. And students are most welcome to join as a voluntary team so that they can. They can learn the new updates, and also they can get the certificate by their contributions. It will be like a helpful for them. I believe that one, they will be helpful for them. Recently, I seen one general message in the startup groups, some other groups by IIIT Hyderabad. They want a content writer. If someone is doing the contributions in the journalist, like they will upgrade them themselves, like upgrade them like. The content writer, so they can do the like a freelancer job also. Okay, the Force Biomedical is a voluntary organization. We are not getting the any type of the revenue, so you won't get any type of the remuneration as of now. But if you are doing the contributions over a period of the time, maybe we may generate any some source of the revenue which can help to the voluntaries. Okay, by taking us like a some token amount. So any quality, any quality.